transponder. You made it in time. As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through, but it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible? I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. First things first. We need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. each other. And we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. You sure about that? Neither of us knows what lies ahead. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
More of those wretched things.
Better stay back. One strike, you'll be lethal.
These brutes have seen everything.
What should I do? have to keep going. Survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Harry, I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? I was hoping for a kind soul. Well, not to worry. I saw you on the ship, strutting about whilst I was trapped in that pod. What did you and those tentacled freaks do to me? I'm not an idiot. I saw... Ah!
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light, the fear.
What was that? What's going on? The worm. Of course. That explains things somewhat. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. A kindred spirit. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? We clearly move in different circles. So, do you know anything about these worms? Turn us into... Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. Well, yes, of course. But first things first. You know, I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And you seem like a useful person to know. All right. I accept. Lead on.
Approach the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. Creature is on the brink of death, but there's still time. You'd give your life to save it, to nurse it back to health. But then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. Its mind is impenetrable. With a last surge of defiance, it slaps your efforts away. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Death is too good for it. What's going on with that room?
Worth checking for supplies, maybe.
Approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
Hello. I'm Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. Usually better at this.
A bit shocked, but friend, it's a relief and a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Norse Lloyd as well.
I don't know what transpired exactly, but the ship broke into pieces and I suddenly found myself in freefall. As I was plummeting to certain death, I spied a glimmer quite near where I estimated my body to impact with less than savory propulsion. Recognizing this glimmer to be magical in nature, I reached out to it with a weaving of words and found myself on the other side, as it were. How about you? How did you survive the fall? Fair enough. But even so, I have the unfortunate suspicion your survival is still very much in jeopardy. Back on the ship, you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region, were you not? No use sugarcoating it, is there? The insertee we speak of, this parasite? Are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it will turn us into mind flayers? It's a process known as seramorphosis, and let me assure you, it is to be avoided. You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you? A doctor? Surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle?
You seem to know enough about our condition to realize it's beyond most clerics' skills.
Most, no doubt, but I find myself hoping to be in the presence of the few. You don't happen to be one of them. And it looks like we're both starved for answers. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together? Most excellent. A parasite shared is a parasite halved, or something to that effect. Oh, but before you think you're about to embark on a journey with most ill-mannered a man, thank you for pulling me out of that stone. It was an act of foresighted kindness, I assure you. For I have the feeling ample opportunities will present themselves for me to return the favor.
I hear shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful.
Open the bloody gate!
Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
By the nine hells! Open the gate!
Blade
and suffer its sting. You're mine. Deep and move.
Need to act fast. Got to move.
By sickle and sword, strike them down!
With haste. Waste a step.
Can't afford to let up.
striking distance.
Slow down.
Can't give up. Not now. Heading there.
The last of them. Inside! All of you! More may follow! Open the gate!
Hope your soul is in good hands. That might be worth a look.
Let's light them up.
On I go.
Another fight. Let's go. Path lies before me.
That was close. Far, far too close. Being watched.
What's in here?
You're being arrested for theft. If you have a defense, make it now. Your bribery attempt has caused some offense. Violence it is.
Homesick. He never let it show, but...
Have some...
That was close. Far, far too close.
This is about your precious Baldur's Gate.
I care about our lives. Our future.
Take your time. Get a feel for it.
Stupid apprenticeship.
Take that back. Right now.
Let's see what I can glean.
Hells! We can't just leave! They're kin!
I'll not gamble our lives, our futures, on people who are as good as dead. We must leave for Baldur's Gate at once.
Can we all just take a moment, please?
What's the point in blazing spells if we don't bloody use them? We should stay! These people aren't fighters. We can help!
Or yell louder. That's fine, too.
Common sense at last. Let's get out of this death trap. Or would you deny your brother here
His chance at fortune in Baldur's Gate?
Come on, sis. We're less of a target alone. We should leave.
Fine. Let's sneak away like God's damned cowards. But if something happens to these people, it's on us. I hope you know that.
Again. And swing. Parry. And again.
The waiting's getting to me.
If we left, we could at least make a run for it.
Better get to it.
Let me aim! You ain't gonna shoot me.
Put it down. She can't fight back.
That's the point. Get out of the way!
She didn't kill your brother, Arca. You're better than this.
Shoot before you lose your nerve, Tiefling. If you ever had it to begin with. Looks like the Absolute sent me a protector. You gonna kill her too? You! Move!
Delicious.
You. Damn it! But why do you care if a goblin lives or dies? Can't say I understand that. Not sure I want to.
It's all right, Arca. Let's go.
You're gonna be...
Your desire...
What you messing with my cage for? It's too late to make friends, warg meat. My tribe's coming. They're gonna burn this pretty place for the glory of the Absolute and hang you by your guts. Goddess, we're burning her name across the face of the world, we are. The Absolute is gold from the sky, she is. The blessing in the storm and the storm itself. My tribe can tell you everything there is to know. Absolute bless one of our own. Priest. Got a whole lab set up. Cooks up potions that fix our lads, no matter how much of a beating they take. Could probably stick your head back on if someone was to chop it off. Mighty Booyog.
I'm not saying we should trust a goblin, but she sounds very useful.
Get me out of here, and I'll tell you where to find her. Deal? Then hurry up and do it. My tribe ain't as friendly as I am. You thieves are all bored.